when it came to start playing live again after 1.5 years of not doing it, we really wanted to try it out in this setting that we were comfortable with. We had the Netherlands Death Fest show booked, and that's a big one. We're headlining this Sunday. So basically, we wanted to play under a different name to leave the pressure off totally. Our record label, Century Media, actually helped us find a venue, you know, like more old school, small club. And we decided to play under a different name. But to leave some hint, we took a title from one of our early albums. We played under the name The Burning Darkness for that show. And we never really announced it until the day before or something. We did some hints about it on our Instagram and Facebook. But a lot of people were surprised because we were built as a support band for a local band, Dawn of Disease. So yeah, it turned out really good. This was also the first show for Jonas Stålhammer, our new guitar player. So that was also very nice for him to have some pressure off to do it in a small venue. And also, you know, if we would have fucked up, you know, it was not us, it was the Burning Darkness that fucked up, you know? So it kind of left all the pressure off for one show, which felt nice. We followed up with one more club show in Cologne the next day. When it was also the live premiere for the new song, the first song that we play live from the new record, Tripping from the Night Itself, the title track. So that was super nice to be very relaxed about it. The club was super cozy, crowded as hell. It went good, sweaty, but good.